The size and scope of U.S. Army engineering projects is astounding. A new spillway excavated from the hillside and deep into the rock, sometimes more than 100 feet deep, and supported by hundreds of anchor bolts that extend up to 35 feet into the rock. A concrete weir with three-story tall walls that rise up to meet the horizon. An on-site rock materials processing plant where we make dam embankment materials such as filter, sand, and drain rock. An on-site concrete batch plant where we mix and prepare the concrete needed to build this colossal structure. And a team of up to 300 construction workers at a time, often working two shifts per day to complete the project. Let's explore some of the big features of the Isabella Dam Safety Modification Project. The project's Phase 2 dams and spillways construction began in January 2018 and addresses a series of identified dam safety issues while bringing the dams and spillways up to modern design criteria. Identification of an active fault, potential flood overtopping, and seepage issues put the Isabella Lake project at unacceptably high risk. Even with only a remote possibility of one of the dams failing, not only would public safety hazards be potentially catastrophic for the downstream communities of Lake Isabella, the Kern River Valley, and Bakersfield, but the economic impacts would be felt across the nation. So the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers designed some big engineering solutions to address some big challenges. One of the main project features and a visibly unique upgrade is the new labyrinth weir and emergency spillway. The sawtooth-shaped structure was designed by USACE engineers and physically modeled at Utah State University's engineering department to ensure the largest flood events could be safely passed through the spillways. Water flows over a 28-foot-tall concrete weir that is placed in a nearly 1,200-foot-long footprint along the upstream arc. But if straightened out, the sawtooth structure would stretch more than 3,000 feet long. From there, water continues down a 1,500-foot-long rock spillway and into the Kern River downstream. Isabella Lake's main and auxiliary dams are each being raised 16 feet from their current crest elevations to accommodate higher reservoir levels during rare storm events. And the existing service spillway walls are being raised and modified to also safely route higher flows during those rare storm events. Isabella Lake and the surrounding Sequoia National Forest are a popular destination for outdoor recreation and natural beauty, and the surrounding region is a hub for agricultural goods that feed the nation. The Corps of Engineers' primary purpose with the Isabella Dam Safety Modification Project continues to be the improvement of public safety without altering the structure's original long-term benefits. The project is scheduled to be complete in 2022. A marvel of engineering innovation.